Morning.
Just arrived in Bozeman. Swiss is still getting his snooze on. He stayed up a little bit later than I did, editing. But I'm jumping out to grab a rental car. And we're going exploring today. Actually, we're going to breakfast first. Then we're going exploring. Yellowstone, day one. Here we go. Road essentials. Got that big bag. So we're going on an adventure today. And yeah, let's get it. Yellowstone time. Got the Red Rocket here, y'all. I rented it. Check out our ride. Look at those rims. I mean, just high-end wheels on this bad boy.
Did you get the insurance?
We got the insurance. We got collision protection. Just in case, Swiss, you and I feel like hitting something hard.
Did you get grizzly protection?
Oh, yeah, we can hit a grizzly.
We can do that.
I hope we don't. Swiss. How's it feel to be alive?
It's great.
Man. Mighty. Magical. Here's home for the next couple days. We're gonna get the bus part and get back in the old Red Rocket here and head on into the park and get our Explorer on. Go find go find Swiss his grizzly.
There you go.
Get him, cuz. Packed up and ready. Brought a little hand towel in case we get to shower off in the river.
We are up there, people. This is awesome. About 70 degrees. Looped back after our traffic jam with the bison in the road that wouldn't get out of the way.
Dude.
This is just...
We made it.
Look at that truck, man.
Right?
What is that?
How about those rims on that sucker?
Where'd you get that? Y'all rented that?
Yeah.
That's awesome, man.
I figured if we need, you know, this is Swiss.
Hey man, Ryan Pierman. Nice
if we needed gear, we got something to throw it in, you know?
That is awesome.
Yeah. I got some grocers here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, check them out. Hey, hold on.
Now that it's getting dark, they're going to start.
Hold on. Yeah, we're good. We'll get plenty tomorrow.
Hold on just a second, Ryan. Hold on just a second.
First cast luck. First cast ever in Montana. The man hooks a stud.
Steve fished that same lure for an hour.
Looks like 14-inch brown trout.
Steve.
Here's your rod back.
What a
That's a good fish. That's a 16, 17 inch brown.
Ryan's like, this is easy.
Man, I'm dirty as all get out, man.
You got your collared shirt off.
The stupid redneck Tennessee lures do work.
Oh, good stuff.
You were literally like 5 feet off the bank when you got it.
Oh yeah, that thing followed it to the bank.
That was a pretty nice fish.
It was a nice fish.
Yeah.
That's
gonna
be
your biggest catch of the whole trip. That's
it. I got.
What happens if Brian doesn't catch any more fish?
Look how excited he is. I mean, that's a good fish.
Laying over here. That's a great fish. Look at his eyes. He's smiling so big his eyes are closed.
Oh yeah.
Let me get out of here.
That fish had some teeth to it.
That's awesome.
Ooh. Is that you, Ryan?
No. I'm about to catch that though.
The confidence.
Look how hard he's smiling. His eyes are closed.
This is what we're gonna walk down, right?
Yeah, so there's like a pull out here. If you kind of shoot for this, the crest of this hill here, then you kind of work your way down to the river from there. And you can fish up this thing. I fished probably up to here last year with a friend of mine. So there's a lot of space to kind of get back in there, and there's some big cutthroats and stuff back there. You know, it's a good day, you know. There's usually some buffalo down there.
Heck yeah.
There's been a bunch of black bears hanging out down there and stuff, you know, so.
So we're like right here right now, somewhere up in here.
Yep, exactly, okay. Yep. Out here towards Roosevelt and Tower Junction, that we basically fish the Yellowstone River right across from Tower Falls there. Got it in here somewhere so you can walk up the Yellowstone here.
Holy moly.
Twice,
there you go.
Twice,
that
big.
Looks amazing.
Yeah, that's it.
Turn the grill off.
And slide spot in season.
Exactly.
And this tastes great. Mm-hmm. Yes. Good job, Greg. Good job, Bill.
Cheers, brother. Yeah, cheers. Bon appetit,
awesome,
fellas.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Welcome to Montana, man.
Thanks,
yeah,
thanks for having us.
Thank you very much.
Hospitality.
Thank you.
Trip of a lifetime right here, boys.
Yeah, man.
That's
awesome. Take a nap. Mm-hmm. Please, sir.